have to be a participant in this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Do it for the likes and comments and subscribers. Okay, so you guys won't be seeing this for another like week or so, but I did just upload a travel must-haves video, which will be linked in the down bar if you haven't seen it already. And so yeah, we are on our way to the airport now. For our luggage, but look, it's not going yet. Here we are. Yay, us. It's now like 1 o'clock and our bags still aren't here. But we're excited to be here. Hey, hi, Dom.
Hi.
How are you today? Hi, Sammy. Oh, you look beautiful. Oh, you're blocking her limelight. I'm taking vlog footage, and he's trying to interrupt me. Ah, don't block your sister. I'll zoom in on your face. I'll zoom in all the way. That goes on your eyes, but keep it closed. No, no, that's, don't break it.
Who are you? Hello?
That's bronzer, so you're tan.
Okay.
Okay.
Put on eyelashes?
What's in my makeup bag featuring Sammy? Here, let's leave that closed. Oh, thank you.
Why are you saying it like that, Grandma?
That's mascara. So your eyelashes are long, but you have really nice eyelashes already. You like lipstick?
Yeah.
Oh, you look beautiful.
Next, let me see.
Do you want the cap off? You want to put it on?
Yeah. Have the camera?
Here.
Have the camera yet?
Just a minute. I'm filming Sammy doing her makeup. Dominic stole my bag. And my sunglasses. Aw, Sammy wants her sunglasses back. You look fantastic in them though. Work it. Here, you can have my sunglasses, Sammy. I think that's enough sunscreen for now.
Yeah.
I'll put that back on. Aw, what a good brother. I'm gonna keep the cap on.
Take this picture.
Okay, wow. You look like Flynn Rider with the satchel.
We'll see.
What is that to me?
Okay, I have to close this. Here, will you hold the camera? Just hold it there. Hey guys, so this lighting is awful, but it is my last day in New York, and so I figured I would just talk to you guys while I sit here and do my makeup. I know the lighting is probably terrible, and this room is bright orange, so that doesn't help. But yeah, I am disappointed that I haven't been able to vlog a whole lot more. I already filmed a clip. I don't really like how it turned out about like what happened, because on the first day I was here, my little cousins were, like, at my aunt's house, and so, well, not the aunt I'm staying with, I'm staying someplace else, but yeah, we went to visit them for the day, and long story short, the kids kind of broke my camera because I was sitting there. There's a little girl, I think she just turned two, or she's like 1.5, but she's really sweet. I love her. But we were playing with my makeup, and she was just having fun. She sat there for hours just taking stuff in and out of my makeup bag, and it was really cute. And we were playing with my camera, the one that I used to vlog and for the most part just like pretending and everything, but then they started taking pictures on it, and eventually I'm filming.
Oh, sorry.
What is it?
Get here if you want to come for bagels.
I will. I'm just doing my makeup.
Okay.
So anyways, they started to play with my camera, and then it died, and then it was stuck open, like the lens was stuck open, and it usually like goes back into the camera, because it's just like, I don't have it here, but it's like a regular like point and shoot digital camera, like old style. So yeah, long story short, it got broken in that process because they kept playing with it once the lens was out and it was dead. So yeah, I'm kind of bummed about that, though I was planning to get a new camera. I do have my mom's camera that I can use, but that's back home. So I'm really sad that I couldn't show you guys the ride to Montauk in the Hamptons. It was really pretty. So I'm kind of bummed about that, but I will hopefully get back to vlogging once I'm home. And also, I bought a whole bunch of planner stuff before I left, and my happy planner is also set to come in this week. So I will definitely do like an unboxing of that and the haul of the stuff that I got recently. So yeah, and I'll probably also do a haul from this trip because I did some shopping, like actual clothes shopping, not just like house shopping. I didn't do any houseware shopping here. So yeah, I'm using this Infallible Amber Rush eyeshadow. It's like, it was in my favorites. So yeah, I'm just really tired, honestly. So yeah, I think I will cut this off here because this clip is already like 3 minutes long. So I will see you guys later. Bye!